Olin in front to Stamkos. It just rolled away from him, taken by Jarkko Ruutu. Michalek is with him. Ruutu with a shot, tipped on goal, they score! Michalek was able to get to the pass in front and tip it on goal, and still got to the rebound to jam it home for a shorthanded goal and a 2-0 Ottawa lead. One player back for Ottawa, St. Louis stands on his pass to Stamkos. It's taken over by Alfredson, leading it out. St. Louis lost it, and it's taken by Michalek in alone, shorthanded. He scores! Second shorthanded goal of the game. A 5-on-3 for the Lightning turns into a shorthanded goal for Ottawa and a 3-0 lead.
I'll tell you what, they are very, very aggressive on the puck. Take a look, go to take the shot, or actually went to take the shot and pass at the same time, missed it. Then the quick shot right there, you see it, Michalek. Coming right in, watch here, and right up top. Really nice. Those are the hands that he talked about. Reckon has shown that everybody was expecting him to really blossom.
Chris Campoli, watched by Drew Miller. Alfredson closing in to Spezza through the back door. They score, and Michalek gets the hat trick. Two shorthanded and one on the power play at 6-1 Ottawa.
The thing of it is, that's what they're talking about. They want that better sticks down below, those passes across, and that's what they're struggling against. And their one shot on goal is the goal. See right there, they're thinking they want to have that shot. When it's down that low, I think that goaltender has to get that pass. See Ranger covering the inside of it, and we saw Smith do a good job of that. And passes coming from behind the net, you just change the direction of it. You don't have to just block it. Just change the direction of it. Don't make it an easy slap in.